Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Deadpool the video game.
Cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock! How's that for a souvenir? Get your blades out! Sinister's at the Citadel. Get going! Get some! Get some! Seriously, I'm getting some.
Where is it?
Where's what?
Your big, stupid question.
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
There it is. We're near Magneto's old Citadel. Sinister's hold up here somewhere.
What a deadbeat. He's such a squatter. Wow, that Citadel is huge.
Magneto liked big things.
Yeah, but I bet his wee-wee is tiny. Hello, compensation.
Who's Billy?
Hey,
must be getting close. Sinister's throwing a whole lot of clones at us. Is probably gonna bruise.
Much you
did.
bullets. Mine! And look at the swing on this kid. That's major league talent right there. Supposed to be. that's what dead tastes like. Enjoy.
Let's go.
Muscles are starting to get tired. How many more of these stupid clones are there?
Just enjoy the senseless slaughter!
Yes, yes, yes.
Keep battling!
Deadpool smash!
Roll for melee damage! Miss, that's heavy!
We will trust you!
Time!
Obliterate this abomination!
What? It's more? Sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! Wish I had a third hand for my other gun! Oh!
Tear you apart!
That's it!
attack!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Now that was a whole lot of... Oh my god, here come more.
Do not fail me, Clues!
Heads up, more slurry guys! Yay, bada boom! Be careful!
Yes, be careful. Is that the soup?
Jesus, Sinister, buy these guys in bulk? That was an awesome shot! Natural.
You don't use that momentum, I swear I'm gonna kill myself.
I'm gonna send a bitch slap-a-gram. Seriously, there can't be any more to kill. And okay, here they come!
How many of these bad boys have we killed?
I lost count!
Seriously, keep them coming, Sinister! I need a bigger battery for this thing. Come on, recharge! Hey, you're dead!
Yet. swing on this kid. That's major league talent right there.
I hate cooldowns.
That is probably gonna bruise.
Sharpen these soon.
Smash it! Come on.
Is that it? Please.
Enough, Fed Fool! You are repugnant! Revolting! Disgusting abomination! With no place in this world!
Well, here we are, the moment of truth. Can you believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you'd do, but gotta say, you crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an amazing team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our super awesome amazing plan.
Wait, that was the real Sinister, right? Gable? Seriously, roll credits. We're done here. Woo! Shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences, but look, I'll admit it. The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal?
And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, and, you know.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Get your checkbook ready.
No,
you're going over budget, damn it! You gotta stop! Deadpool. Oh my god. Alright. So that's Deadpool on the PS3. Holy shit. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Deadpool. We finally finished it after a while. Now, this is a great game. And this came out before the movie did, so. So, that chapter's over. What's next? Well, I spun the wheel, and for once, we're taking a break from Marvel. Yeah, we are not going to do a Marvel game in the next time. On Thursday, we start a brand new franchise. We're not. And starts on the PS1 with... Can you see it? Hold on. There we go. Scooby-Doo and the Bloody Cyber Chase. On the PS1. That starts Thursday. Until then, I'm Matthew Hilton. And thanks for watching.